Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. In today's video, I'm going to help you learn how to reset your ClickUp account's password. Keep watching the video till the end without skipping and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video, that way, you'll never miss another update from us. In order to reset your password on ClickUp, tap Open ClickUp application and tap on Get Started. Enter your email address as soon as you reach this page. Make sure to type in a valid email address associated with your account and tap on the next button at the upper right. Now you can also log into your account using the email app option, but if you want to reset your password, tap on other sign-in options at the bottom of the screen. Now, tap on Sign In with Password and tap on Forgot Password link right below the sign-in button. Once you tap on Forgot Password, a reset link will be sent to your email address. Tap Open Email App. You might need to enter your credentials in order to log into your Google account or your any other email account. Now tap on the next button. After you're done and after you tap open the email, click on Reset Password. Once you do that, you'll end up on the next page where you can enter your new password for your account. Type in the new password that you'd like to reset. Tap on the eye icon at the right corner. In order to double check your password, now move on to the next text field and type in the password one more time. Once you're done, tap on Reset Password and you'll be able to reset your password on your ClickUp account. That is how you can do it. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.